on both sides. From my side, that's like you can't see him trying to corner.
Yeah, you
I couldn't see him come on the outside. Yeah. And that's,
but I'm square with him.
Yeah, and you were square.
He should come here. No reason for him to end up on that side.
He should have came
right
here.
So I had this open.
I mean, that's his favorite target right
even
now.
Even with his dog, I have it open.
Yeah.
This side I have open, and then with my muscle's name dog, his dog hit me here. So I like go to the next leg instead of okay. But you know, you can come that leg move, hit the next leg. That's her name, Katie. You know?
Kitty.
Yeah, if you're watching, and I end up on this side.
I see your arm jerk in the video, and I'm like, what is going
that's
on?
My fucking hand.
It's real bad.
If you come in here, it's fine, but I was like, whoa.
You didn't know he was targeted.
I was knowing, buddy. Seeing the dog coming to bite my hand makes me move my hand.
Yeah.
I'm not knowing that.
Hey, no harm, no foul. I was wondering what happened because I couldn't see him corner. In the video, you can't see him wide corner.
Yeah,
you need seasoning.
Yeah, yeah.
More
you know,
seasoning.
I can
more
see
more
everybody's
more
good
meal.
On this one. I don't care how strong my dog is. First time my dog working on you, I said, dude. You can show me stick, but please move the stick.
Yeah,
I don't care
out.
If I like you or if I don't like you. But this is not about me and you, it's about the dog. Could you make him feel good?
Yeah.
Boom. Boom. Okay. Could you put the stick this time and let him come over the stick? It's about the dog, man. This is why I'm here, you know? I love the dog. Put the stick, let him come over the stick. And then, okay, that's good. He wins. But yesterday, he's short.
Yeah, no, he does.
So like, my dog, he's a short dog. But then I need a big boy with long legs. And the airport, he doesn't know where to go. He's like, wow, this is strange. But now I look at him, so what can you do? Yeah, can't do it. It's not like he's not good. He's just going to calm down. I hear from my dog, and everybody, I get my dog now fun. Maybe don't use the stick. Yeah, I don't
Oh, no shit.
The 121 and a half. So for me, level one, we take it down and tell the dog to do it. Even the dog that didn't bite, I still can tell me, don't do that. You know, hey, the dog already failed. Let them fail. Yeah, the
level one.